That was awesome. Did you see me? I flew right over you. Man, this fucking car is moving. I think I'm doing 140 right now. Man, this thing is moving. I can't really see the speedometer, but it's fucking moving. Like, more, it's way faster than the X80. At least it feels like it's that. Oh, what? That's a fail? Okay, see where I am right now? You see him rating. And then you go up, and it's like a... You're gonna fly through some palm trees, but you can usually, like, fucking get through it. You want to follow me in that or come in this one? Right. When we blast off, watch it in cinematic mode. See that? See, you go right through the palm trees and shit. Oh, wait. You wanna try her? You wanna try drive it? That's like a nice angle. I would kill myself so fast in this thing if this is real. Within 5 minutes of owning it, I'd probably be dead. I'd be like splattered on a building or something. I got a good angle on that. That was awesome. It's annoying until you back up over a ledge, and when you're straight up and down, he blasts straight up too. I'll do it. I mean, yeah, see, so you just go through the trees and shit nicely. It's like a fucking spaceship taking off or something. Nice, dude. Does it recharge if you hit it? Oh yeah, if you take this to people when they're like standing, waiting for you, you can blast into them and it kills them like really. It's like their body doesn't even. Jesus. I think if you're four wheels or something are on the ground, it recharges. There you go. Yeah, I wasted a lot of same. Look at that. It's pretty durable too for considering that it lasts pretty much forever compared to the ramp vehicle and the You can take it to the beach, you know, when there's like a bunch of pedestrians down by the pier. That's funny. Kind of. Yeah. Me and Chris were like fucking people up in this one night. Yeah. Where is there, okay, there's a steep, it's easier to show you, want me to show you what I mean, but it's like you do a backflip and start doing tricks and shit in it. I'll give it right back. Might be here. Actually, I'll just kind of blast back in this. Oh, yeah. Might be something over here. If you get it straight, you do like a really, like, it's fucking, it's almost like a forced back loop. Oh shit. I wasn't charged yet. I'll do one more and I'll let you fly. Drive it, whatever it's doing. Nice. Look at how trash this thing is. There's actually a ledge over here, I think. Or maybe, no, maybe that's something or something else. Right there, yeah, break in the road. You kinda, well. Oh, you landed it. Yeah, it has a roll cage on it. It's pretty hard to die. There you go. I didn't know that. If you aim your gun when you're in the car, it pops you in and out of cinematic mode quick. Yeah, and you can kind of keep the angle you want. Yeah, it's pretty fucking. I would hit it and get as much speed as you can, and then once you're in the air, hit the rocket. Like, once you're like maxed out, like when you're about to start falling, and then hit it again, you go fucking insanely high. Do a couple jumps, I guess, and then I'll. Yeah, I gotta fucking. Yeah. I'll get a little bit of rest, so I'm not. Yeah. Yeah, I do too, man. Oh yeah, this is nice. That was really cool. I've never done something like that before. Oh, I almost have that. Try blasting into him. Oh, did he go and pass? He's not passive. Is he? No. Oh, yeah. That was weird. I'll take the water bottle off.
What do you need exactly? Okay, my friend. I'll take care of the LSPD. Leave it to me.
I think we. I'll show you what, fuck. I was lost. See if I can do one flip before we land. Nope. What the hell? Oh, that's a radio. There's a fence here that goes down easy, I think. Or I thought there was. Man, I didn't mean to fuck up that bad. I was trying to. Alright. Oh, here we go. That was rough. Oh, yeah, watch if they're behind it. Wait, wait. Wait, oh! Just fucking kill him. Alright, good, and I'll show you, you can like go up to... You gotta look behind us though when I do this. It like fucking throws them back. But... I'll go over here. You can do like tricks and shit. That was really shitty fucking example, but you get the idea. Yeah. It's better if they're just kinda... There we go, there's one. It was fast, but see where he went to? Wait, what the fuck, it put him back? Oh shit. We're recharging though. If I can get the nose facing up a little bit more, I can get out of it. Yeah, it's not alone. Shit, I lost my ability to get the fucking rocket back up.